Lucas for the run. That's John Lucas here. Lucas wide open right corner to Shaver. There he is for three. And the Bulls are lining it up.
13 for 38. And Chicago's a very good half-court defensive team right now to get the better of the Heat.
John Lucas hits a jumper right in front of the Bulls bench.
And the Bulls are scoring easily at the other.
Bulls are shooting 47%. They only have 20 points in the paint. And another three for Lucas. Cincinnati down 10. Under a minute left here in the third. Lucas on two. And a line drive goes in. John Lucas. Well, Tony, the Bulls have the best road record in the league at 18-6. They have the fourth best home record at 17-3. John Lucas for three. John Lucas shooting the Heat's two-point guards. Morris Cole has 3 points. Charles has four. And John Lucas.
He had a decent time in Miami when he played in that game.
Here's Lucas over Cole. Now he might as well keep shooting. Everything he's throwing up is finding the rim.
What about all these other teams that do?
Now the Bulls lead by 10. Time is starting to run out on Miami. 4:23 left. LeBron's on Lucas. Oh, my